Hey guys, welcome to my video for the new Waterloo maps, Bridal Bloom. We're doing the normal one for the story and then the random ones for the quests. I'll use my fire team, and yeah, see how this goes.
Shall we?
Okay, so we'll be doing the dramatic ones now. We'll just bait this guy with my pala. Okay. Onward. Looks fine.
Understood. You got it. Minerva.
Let's see. I think this is fine. Huh. That's really interesting. Take that new skill. I think we can survive this. Okay, I messed up.
Easy now.
Whatever. We just wait. Already marked here. It's kind of scary. Huh. We survived just barely.
Okay.
Yeah, let you do it. They just died now.
Quite so.
That was interesting. Second one. This one is scary because of an Indian here. Could try and can't really kill her.
Understood.
I think we can just bait this guy here. Maybe this is fine. Okay, yeah, this is fine. Katra is tanky. We can kill Sanaki here. And that does it.
Okay.
That was quite easy. Okay. So here. Good bait Marth with Pala, I guess.
Okay.
This doesn't work.
Understood,
sure.
Shall we?
Wait here. That is fine. I really like these new skills.
Yes.
We can just stay here now. Should be safe. Okay, yeah, we're safe. We kill Tharja here. We want to bait minion here.
Here we go.
Let's see. We are fine.
Quite so.
And yeah, that should do it.
Yes. Okay.
That was an interesting map.
Onward.
Okay. So yeah, that was it for the video. Thank you for watching, and please consider subscribing if you liked it. Here you can check out my schedule for the week, and here you can find some of my other videos, or you can go to my main YouTube page where I have everything organized. I really hope you enjoyed, and see you next time!